Level one today, I think, went off very well. For those of you who have attended Alpha Mindpower class for the first time, I think it will be a very big turning point in your life, because so many people have said that to me, that their life can be, you know, divided into two parts, before Alpha and after Alpha. Because once you understand the power that is there within you, and you start using it for everything in your life, then you will see a whole total change in the way you respond to situations, the way you handle situations. So I hope today's class will help each and every one of you. And those of you who are repeating also, I hope it has helped you to refresh your memory and once again regain that energy level to meditate well every day. The first level, there is so much to tell. I speak much more in this class than in any other class. And still there is so much more to tell, but in this short period of time, whatever could be done, I have tried to do. So carry on. And now I would like to listen or hear you speaking about your experience with the class one by one.
Good evening, ma'am. This is Meenakshi here. It was such a great experience. I always wanted to attend your classes. My mother, she's 71 years old and she's already an Alpha Siddha. She's under you. So she has told a lot about you, and she has also healed me and my sister and many of us. So I already heard about you. So it was a wonderful experience meeting you now. So thanks a lot. We'll always follow whatever you tell. So we wish that we also reach the better part of our life.
Definitely, definitely. I'm sure you will do very well. Please practice every day. That's the most important thing. Thank you so much.
Sure, ma'am.
Namaste, namaste, Guruji. You're able to hear me?
Yes, yes. Namaste, namaste.
Oh, I'm so excited to see you, madam. I'm in US with my daughter.
Okay.
So I've been watching your YouTube videos. That is how I got to know about your the entire team and the work you do. I just would like to. I'm going back to India this month end. Okay. I'm just waiting to see you in person in Chennai.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you so much.
So glad. You know, I was trying myself to how to get registered and all. I didn't want to disturb my daughter because all the time she's on phone calls. But that Sankalpa made me to get in touch with you.
Very
Thanks
good, very good. Thank you. So it must be early morning there, right?
Yeah, it is early morning. I didn't know. My daughter said it is Sunday. So I thought, oh, it is tomorrow only. And suddenly, 3 o'clock, she got the phone call. Suddenly, I got excited. What is this? 3 o'clock, from where I'm getting the phone call? I was disturbed for a while. And then it was from you. I'm so happy. I will definitely come and see you in person, madam.
Okay,
once this
sure.
pandemic
thank
is
you
over.
So much. Thank you.
So thank you.
Namaste, Guruji.
Namaste.
Madam, it was so wonderful, such an exhilarating experience. Thank you so much. Feel so blessed and full, and feel very blissful also. I was initially worried whether I may doze off, but it was such a wonderful feeling, and I feel very energetic. Mind is very active. It has been a great help to me. I think I will be carrying it forward daily and benefit out of this for me and my family. Thank you so much.
Very good. Very good. Very good. My blessings. And that is the best thing about this level one class, the basic class, is that you can handle anything in life with Alpha after this. Anything, you know, just remember that I can sit and meditate and I can bring about a change. That is the most important thing here.
Yes, Guruji.
Thank you so much.
Actually, my wife and son have already been initiated. Now it has been my turn.
Okay.
Thank you, Mataji.
Wonderful.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Ma'am, it was a wonderful experience, ma'am. I hope that I practice it regularly and I have all health, wealth and happiness.
Definitely, definitely. My best wishes. Do practice well and keep in touch. Thank you so much.
Bless my son in particular.
Definitely, my blessings.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good evening, Guruji.
Good evening. Yes, yes.
I'm Dr. Ravantika, Guruji.
Yes.
I think for the past 1 month, I've been continuously attending all the classes. But Alpha Meditation, this is my first class. I just got the video and I was practicing.
Okay.
But I think hearing your voice itself, I was able to reach the Alpha state in that video itself. Really,
okay.
That is... when I was doing now, it's I couldn't open my eyes when we were saying. And last time when I was talking about that hill meditation, I told you when I went and left my husband on the other side, there were tears flowing on my eyes. You said through alpha meditation, you can talk to the person. So I think this will be very helpful for me to make him realize. He often falls sick also. So okay. Even today, I was only healing him. So healing through this meditation is really wonderful, Guruji. Thank you so much.
Good. Thank you.
And nearly 1 hour in the morning, I'm meditating, Guruji. I'm doing all the meditations.
Very good. Please continue. You will see a very
definitely.
Big change.
Thank you so
Hello.
Much. Guru.
Thank you. Yes.
Guruji.
Yes.
I have done this 15 years back. I have this book with me.
Oh, wonderful.
And that time I had done at the zoo in Mumbai. And I had the audio cassette available. So I just wanted to repeat it and, you know, because I was not having the audio. So I thought that let me do again and, you know, get back that thing.
Thank you so much.
It was really wonderful.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Namaskaram, Guruji.
Namaskar.
Neenga nariya vishayam in a short nutshell madri, you gave us so much in a beautiful platter, I would say like that, and so much in such a small day. For so many problems, you have given solution in one shot. It's amazing. Today's class was amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Good evening, Guruji.
Good evening.
Really, I enjoyed a lot, Guruji. Even now itself, I'm able to feel my difference, Guruji. Actually, before this class, I was in that much of stress.
Okay.
Even immediately, I'm feeling some differences in this, Guruji. Thank you so much.
Very good. Please practice every day. You will see a very big change.
Sure. Really, even immediately, I'm able to feel, Guruji. Thank you so much, Guruji. Thank you.
Good. Very nice. Bless.
Thank you.
Good evening, Guruma. Veena this side from Chandigarh.
Yes. How are you?
I'm well, Guruma. And first of all, my heartfelt gratitude to you for your personal blessings on my younger daughter's wedding.
How did Everything the wedding go? All well?
It went so beautifully, Guruma, with all the prevailing situation. Still, it was so beautiful and so elegant, all because of your divine blessings, Guruma.
Thank you so much. Very nice. Bless this them. Class, my blessings to them. Yeah.
Thank you. So grateful. And this class is a repeat, Guruma. I think I did this class in 2005 in Chandigarh.
Okay.
That's long back.
Yeah.
And it was just to refresh and re-empower myself. So thank you. Again, a wonderful experience and wonderful to see you.
Very good thank to you. See you too. Thank you very much and my blessings. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Good evening, Guruji.
Good evening. Yes, Preeti.
I'm Preeti talking from Chennai.
Yes.
This is the first time I'm attending the Alpha Meditation Level 1 class, Guruji.
Okay.
I attended the previous classes on Saturdays, 4 or 5 classes I attended. Sanjeevani, Amrita Siddhi, that
okay.
all I attended. But this is the first time I'm attending the Level 1. Actually, it was very nice. It was blissful. I can immediately note some changes. Even when I'm taking notes of what you say, no, I suddenly found out that my handwriting has changed differently.
Okay.
To something bold and good, it has changed.
Good. Very nice.
Really, Guruji. And today, I was able to join only at 3:40 due to some technical issues. I missed the stomach breathing part of the initiation of meditation, Guruji. Will it be included in the PDF, Guruji?
In the PDF, I've explained it. Yes, there is a chapter about the breathing. So you can go through the book completely.
Okay, Guruji.
Then you will
Guruji.
Be able to understand.
Okay, Guruji.
Right.
Then regarding the music therapy, Guruji, whether we have to hear it only during sleeping time or we can hear it whenever
anytime.
We want.
Anytime. It's only for half an hour. So mid-morning or afternoon or evening, whenever you can. If all that is not possible, then when you go to sleep.
Okay, Guruji. And two more doubts, Guruji. As of now, my short-term goal is to pass out in my PG practical exams get my MD PG degree with good marks. How should I visualize that?
Visualize that you've got it.
Okay,
that
Guruji.
You're telling your husband or somebody, your friends or anybody, you're sharing with them that I've finally completed this and I've got good marks and all that.
Okay,
and maybe
Guruji.
That you're also functioning in that level.
Okay, Guruji. And other thing is, we did Sanjeevani meditation for healing and good health. And today we did healing meditation. Now, what are the appropriate situations we can do today's healing meditation and where we can do Sanjeevani meditation, Guruji?
Today's healing meditation will be more appropriate when there is a particular problem.
Okay.
Okay, Sanjeevani is more to preempt any illness. If you keep listening to Sanjeevani, you may not fall sick.
Okay.
And in case there is some discomfort also, it will disappear. So Sanjeevani is something you can listen to every day, irrespective of whether you have any ailment or not, for good health. Whereas this self-healing is something you do whenever there is a problem. Okay?
Thank you, Guruji.
Thank you.
Each and everyone.
Sure. My blessings to everybody. Thank you.
Madam, good evening. The class is excellent, ma'am.
Yeah, good evening.
Ma'am, in the alpha meditation, what are the other levels, ma'am?
We have some 12, 13 classes now, different classes, both in Tamil and in English. So every week, Saturday, we have one class. And it will be explained in the group, in the WhatsApp group, where they will add your number. Is this the first class you are attending in alpha?
Yes, this is the first class, ma'am. I want to attend in Tamil, ma'am.
Okay, no problem. Next week, we have in Tamil, different subject. They will add your number to our regular WhatsApp groups. So then you will get the information. Okay. And based on those messages, you can see which topics you would like to attend and you can attend. So it's alternate week. One week Tamil, one week English. Yeah. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. Hello.
Namaste, Guruji.
Namaste.
Myself, Dr. Sushma from Hyderabad. I'm very happy to get connected with you. And I got to know about this from my colleagues, Dr. Kannan and Dr. Shweta. They are doing it for a long time. And many times they have done healing for my health also. So it has really made some change. And I'm very happy to get connected. I'll definitely inculcate whatever I have learned today so that I can get well, health, happiness. And being a doctor, I definitely want to heal the society from any kind of crisis. Though we are facing this COVID,
correct,
but the future also. Thank you so much, Guruji, and keep your blessings on all of us.
Definitely, my blessings to you. Thank you so much. Right.
Good evening, ma'am. This is Meenakshi from Chennai. As I mentioned in the chat also, last month I was mentally very weak due to this pandemic and due to work from home situations. And by glance, I came to know you were one of the video, like whether you are mentally chattering, whether you are keep on talking mentally.
Okay.
That video really helped me a lot. Other reason, I get into some big illness and I have only problems in my mind. But when I saw your video, I don't know, I got a sense of getting the solutions. So once I feel that I have a solutions through you, through your videos, the moment itself I got relaxed. And this last 25 days I'm trying to do alpha by myself, and suddenly I saw that this class is there and I joined.
Okay.
And this really helped me, ma'am. Technically, I have learned a lot of things, and I really thank you, ma'am. And please keep everyone in your prayers, ma'am. Thank you so much.
My blessings to everybody. All the best. Right.
Thank you.
This is Meenakshi.
Yes.
If you remember, we met a few, I think 2 weeks ago, and I could not follow up on our conversation.
Okay. Yes.
I am here thanks to Reena from Chandigarh.
Okay.
And, it is thank you to you that I saw her for the very first time today, although I speak with her very often.
Okay. And, That's really interesting. Yeah.
I think that's divine intervention, and she introduced you to me, and even though I've not been able to follow up on our conversation, the first workshop and session that I attended was on Sri Vidya. I tried it several times, and even when I didn't know how to go about alpha, I could find myself transported, and not even transported, it was a totally different realm that I found myself in after, experiencing the Sri Vidya meditation.
Okay.
And so after having done that, I think this will come easy. And it is so, it makes you so serene, so much, so calm. I think there's no experience that ever can parallel this. And I'm so grateful to you, and I hope I can build upon this in the time to come.
Sure.
But I'm ever so grateful to both you and Reena, and of course, God for enabling this.
Thank you so much.
I feel immensely drawn. Even though I had a very, very busy day, I came to know about this accidentally, and I thought I had to do it no matter what.
Wonderful. Very nice. Very nice to have you here today. Thank you so much for participating and for all the kind words. Good. My blessings. Yeah.
Thank you.
So thank you very much, everybody. I think it was a wonderful day. And I really hope this day makes a very big difference in your lives. Practice everything that I have spoken here. Everything works 100%. So please go through the book once. And those of you who are in India, if you need the printed book, please get it. Because I know it is much easier to have a printed copy and immediately take and read whenever you want. So please do that and practice. Tomorrow we have a live program at 6 o'clock, 6 to 7, just for the healing of COVID. And tomorrow we have Sai Bhajans and then a meditation. So please do participate and be there with us, and meet you again. See you again. My blessings to each and every one of you. All the best. Thank you so much.